Well, hello and welcome back to I Am Mr. Casual, and this course, I think it was part 14. We had just beaten this faceless manifestation, and now we're heading to the jump gate to these Kinook fields to reach this temple. I hope this video finds you well, and if you ever find yourself liking this sort of stuff, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe if you're new. But with that being said, I guess it's time to get going. So we start in Stega Central, then we're in Stega Rim. We've been in Amarok. Taurus Labs. Guess that's. Now we're going to these fields. Time to go. Yes. Interesting.
Even I perceive power here, but it has changed into perfect darkness.
And it's growing. The faceless taint.
Interesting.
Set course to the Kinook Temple, where I last saw the great prophet.
Before Nimica. Before he vanished.
Interesting. Ancient wreck site, eh?
There's something near this wreck. Energies. Strength.
Cursed by the long, dark night of the void.
Could these energies strengthen you?
Yes.
And my rights.
This wreck looks ancient. What are your scanners showing?
It appears to be approximately 200 years old.
That's long before the Circle existed. I didn't know settlers reached this... I heard a memory. I can't pinpoint it.
Should we investigate?
Sure.
Yes, but I need to find some anchors. Any items that allow me to attune to this place.
Then your rites will guide us.
Yes.
What are those beings? Entities?
We're close.
No. Monsters. Demons.
Those people were terrified when they died here.
They encountered the faceless.
And had no idea what hit them. Another anchor. Maybe some of them were marked ones, so they heard the song of the void.
A rare gift, but as old as humankind.
Yeah. It's
true. Yes. Yes. The last anchor.
Traitors. Liars. I must kill you.
The faceless influenced these humans, lured by everything they suppressed.
It is their nature to search for a way to manifest.
That's all I needed. I'm ready to attune. Faceless.
As expected, the hunt begins. Evasive measures. Death spiral. Half of them are down.
Then we keep going.
Can you attune yourself now?
Yes. It's becoming clear.
Good.
The memory is complete. Now, one final step.
There it is.
On each other.
And the faceless embraced their urges.
Yes, and manifested them. But now I also sense an energy fragment.
As if it revealed itself to me.
Energy upgrades.
The strength inside me.
Excellent. Then we're good to leave.
Yes. Why did those settlers come here together?
Yeah.
They distrusted one another.
Wars make for difficult alliances. So common in human history.
Yeah.
Desperation drove them.
And nourished secrets that eventually killed them.
All right. Okay. Guess we're doing this. Let's go to the temple.
It's been 7 years.
You remember it well.
I remember my lessons. And that the prophet was different that day. Distracted.
How uncharacteristic.
Whatever disturbed him, the past could lead us to him.
Maybe.
Contact. The swarm must not get close to us.
Copy. Taking them down from a distance.
Shake them off.
Full evasive maneuvers.
Death is inevitable.
Faceless are adapting.
Evolving. As people do. As I do.
Yeah.
It's time to enter.
Mm-hmm. see.
Great Prophet, I am ready for my last rite.
Nara, your being has become so pure, in harmony with all. You will surpass all elders.
Surpass all elders? But only he achieved that.
Perhaps he recognized your potential.
There's more. Beyond my rights.
Seems so. Anything over here? Nope. Don't look like it. Okay.
Great Prophet, that is true power.
Yes, it is. And our path to Chorus.
It's only the start.
Mastering the rites alone isn't enough to attain Chorus.
The Prophet found the path beyond them.
But how?
The gate. It's leading us deeper into the darkness.
I feel the taint of this place too. Anything over here? Ooh, sure was. Oh wow.
Let the song of the void guide you.
But it's so unstable.
The wisdom inside you will hold it.
The Void Song. The Prophet sought to attune himself to it.
In Chorus.
He found a way.
My path opens. I remember the rite passage at its end.
My key to venturing deeper.
I guess we're just stuck going this way then. Alright.
Away the past. Let us free humanity from its selfish chaos. We stand united.
One voice.
In the name of the prophet, we strike.
One voice.
Let them feel the light of the chorus.
Finally.
We can spear through these fractures.
Yes.
Cool. New power.
Be regrowth seals nearby.
Yeah.
Darkness grows deeper here.
Yes. It lingers everywhere. Doubts.
He's human, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Or he was the prophet. He was human.
Our path is blocked.
The guilt is following us.
Act now. There must be another way forward.
It didn't follow.
But it's not gone.
Yes. True.
The song of the void will resonate through me. Reach this reality. Bring us together. Eternally. I'm ready for it. One more ritual.
The prophet attuned to the faceless. In a ritual.
The ritual site must be near. The guild found us again.
But we have a new path. Quick, now.
Close.
The walls.
This place wants us gone.
Go. Forza, I was here once.
I see.
This memory. It must contain answers.
My elders. The time is near.
Is it?
Finally, I will become one with the faceless, with you, with the universe, seeing and feeling everything, at eternal peace, in perfect harmony, in chorus.
Chorus.
Join me at our heart.
The heart. The ritual happened.
Okay.
But we are not home. There is one still missing. Join us, Lara, as an elder.
Oh.
Make our circle complete.
Wow.
Another faceless form. Stay clear.
No, I can spear through it now.
Good.
going.
Spear through it.
Too close.
Hit them hard.
Another faceless swarm. Stay clear.
No, I can spear through it now.
Drift with my right of the star.
Death spiral. Keep going. Evasive measures. Burn them all. Must continue.
Why didn't you move? I was pushing.
The swarm. Stay clear.
No, I can spear through it now. Agreed.
Spear,
Okay. Goodness.
All clear.
Then let's leave. We must get to the ritual site. The heart. It will lead us to him. I've been thinking. The Prophet, he bonded with the Faceless. But it changed him. They must have
consumed him.
What if that happens to me? If the Faceless learn all I know, that would be the end of everything. Everyone. All humankind will suffer for my failure.
You are not him. You've overcome many weaknesses.
I still have many left.
We're the only ones who can find him now.
We will.
All right. The heart, eh? All right. I think that'll be enough for now. I guess in the next one, we'll, unless there's other stuff that pops up, I guess we'll be doing the heart next. That being said, until I next have your attention, this is yours truly, Mr. Casual. Ta-ta.